if there's a takeaway from that game, it's that the Crows are in dire straits, and it's that Mathew Nicks's 2-year deal is going to go down the drain if something doesn't change. The Crows are 0-4. If they lose the next three games, if they go 0-7, his 2-year deal Mathew Nicks just signed is going to go down the drain. It's going to be ripped to shreds because the Crows cannot afford to have another failed season.